grande.
Ladies and gentlemen, Melvindale now advances to the final round of play on Saturday at either Comstock Park or Lowell High School. It is yet to be determined against the winners.
Oh my God, it's crazy. Like, I love our city. Like, they always come and support no matter, like, if you, I bet you if we play like in Texas, they'll always still come and support us. Yeah, I love this community.
You know, coming into the playoffs, you weren't state ranked. Melvindale was not really on the lips of a lot of people when you're talking about finalists.
Yeah.
What kind of statement do you think you made?
We made it like, that's what I'm saying. Like, I know a lot of people, like, we're a small city in Melvindale. And like, what's it called? Many people didn't see us like right now, but like, we all talked that like in practice and stuff. We were all like, boys, we're a small city. We can still do this. And look where we're at now, state final.
We worked 4 hard, long years to get to this place. To us, it feels like a dream that we're accomplishing. Like, it's been a long dream that we can't wake out of. We've been working every day, every single day in practice. We've wanted it. We've practiced for it. We've worked for it. Every single person, from our keeper, the biggest motivation for us, to our striker. Everybody wants it. Every senior, every junior, this is our year to accomplish it. We've worked hard for it. We've wanted it. This is what we've accomplished. Like, this feels like the biggest thing in our lives that we're getting. Like, all of us are small kids with nothing but the same dream. We all have the same dream, and that's why it's a big thing to us. Our supporters, too, they all know how we feel. We're a small city accomplishing something big. Like I said, all or nothing, man. We're going for it.
Everybody's looking at Melvindale as in, where did these guys come from? Can you just talk about the journey, what you were talking about at the beginning of the season to get to this point?
These boys love the game of soccer, man. They play it, they feel it, it's just about the game of soccer, and they don't know how to play dirty. They don't know how to play the other players. They just play their game and they love it. And that's exactly what Melvindale is all about, man. We love this game and we're going to take it to the highest level. States! Goalie mates.